I think we've got most of the people in from the rainy parking lot. It's a little hard to tell, we have some, you know, we have some subscribers that bought tickets for the entire season, and we don't always know exactly how many are coming, but we have to lay it out so that everything is safe, so I hope you understand. My name is Beth Daniels, and I'm the chairman of our concert series here at Peace Memorial. So on behalf of the church members, I welcome you to our lovely sanctuary, and say happy Valentine's Day to everyone. So, many of you have been to our concerts before. This is the fifth one that we've held this season, which, considering COVID, is pretty amazing that we have had all five happen since October, and here we are on our next to the last one for this season. And of course, we've already are well into planning for next year with many wonderful rooms booked for us next year. So if this is your first trip to visit us, welcome, and we hope you come see us next month. We have a wonderful organist that will be playing this fabulous instrument come next, exactly 4 weeks from today. So let's get on with the music. We're very happy. I learned of this group. This is the Qol Quartet, and it's spelled Q-O-L, but you pronounce it Qol. And it is, means voices of thunder. It's pretty exciting. But I learned of this group because last year at Christmas, we had the wonderful Tampa Oratorio Society with us, which was a 50-voice choir, beautiful singing. And Robin, who is the lovely mezzo you'll meet in a minute, was a soloist that day. And we got talking about that I would like to see a program. They would sing some opera for you too. But they had a lot of wonderful popular music tunes, especially love song themes for our topic today. So we are going to hear this wonderful quartet. They are mezzo soprano Robin Pockline, Joanna Fincher, soprano, tenor Russell Andre, baritone Joseph Ryan, and the wonderful accompanist Michael Stewart. As the program goes along, I'm sure they will tell you a little bit more about themselves. There's a nice write-up in the program. And let's just get on with some wonderful singing. So warm welcome to the Qol Quartet.
Yeah. have a fire.